Everything okay? I'll be here.
The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, so the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's farm was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I'll explain on the way, let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, shit, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not mention Lamar, please.
Looking for me? I'm Vernon, repping DNF. You with Franklin, right? I hope he told you what's going down, because you're going to need to bring it. Head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Because I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin. Do you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear. Okay, my people, ready? Let's start this motherfucker up.
Where to go now?
Oh, you're going home with the family, huh?
go. I got a place ready.
DNF for life. Bitches down, y'all was on your mama's titty. You're going to war with the families, huh? Piece of shit!
Damn degenerate!
You did good. Can't no one keep something like this on the down low for long around here.
No.
Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.